very much. That song was a song by Eddie Kirkland. I don't know if you've ever heard of him, but he's one of the last remaining blues guys. He used to play with John Lee Hooker. I almost said Earl, but John Lee Hooker. He was his side man for a while, but Eddie Kirkland's really cool. We've gotten a lot of pleasures to play with him and everything else, so it's a pretty cool song. We are the Nouveau Honkies. We're so glad y'all came out tonight. Thank you. Okay, this next song's for you, Paul. This is called Mystery Train. It's actually on one of our CDs, the Sun Studios.
Thank you.